Hello, beginners. Welcome to the four seasons of Bigin. I am here with the spring update of 2024. Come, let's have a quick look. To start with, you can now analyze detailed data in charts and KPIs. In addition to it, you can create target meter components in the Bigin dashboard. Also, you get access to the underlying data in each dashboard component to have a thorough insight. The data is displayed in a list view format. You get to view, preview, or make changes to respective records directly from here. Additionally, you can navigate between stages or picklist values from the same interface. We have made a few enhancements in the list view to improve your productivity. You can easily resize column width, drag and drop to rearrange columns, and create new fields directly from the list view. An action menu for each column has been introduced, where you can quickly sort data in ascending or descending order. Apply a filter to narrow down the required data based on specific criteria, rename or edit custom fields, and make changes in the properties of the system-defined fields. On top of this, we have introduced the bulk update options inside the action menu of each column. Now, you can easily include new columns in the list view. To help you focus, specific columns can be collapsed, and others can be rearranged by shifting them left or right, or use the auto-fit option to automatically adjust them. You can also remove unused columns and delete unnecessary fields. Previously, while creating workflow automation in Bigin, only a single owner could be assigned to a record. But now, you can select and assign owners using roles, users, and user fields in a round-robin manner. The new assignment owners can also be notified via email. We have also made an enhancement to the data export. You can easily select specific fields that you want to export, like the customer's name, phone, address, and email address, rather than exporting all of the fields in the view. Three different export options are supported: exporting all fields in a selected module, exporting fields available in a selected view, or exporting only selected fields. Using custom domain mapping, you can customize your URL in Bigin Forms. From the Bigin mobile app, admins can easily edit and view the organization's details, while other users can only view. Earlier, the company's module was mapped within the Contacts tab, but now we have introduced a separate tab for it. Moving on, now you can set default email preferences like default font size, font family, from address, and reply to for your emails while sending individual emails, mass emails, and even for the email in add-on. The same preferences can be customized in the Composer view. Also, you can switch between dark and light themes in the pipeline panel. That's all for now. See you again in the summer with the next set of updates. Till then, bye-bye.